The Nobel Prize in Literature for 2016 is awarded to Bob Dylan for having created new poetic expressions within the great American song tradition. Bob Dylan is a great poet. It's as simple as that. He is a great poet in the great English language tradition, stretching from William Blake onwards, from Milton and Blake onwards, I should say.